How about some balloons in order to try and keep the deer off our beans, which they have kept off at least the last few days? And how about some pie pans? Anything to help us here at the garden on the 6th of August. There are some okra coming, so then we got a little bit more corn, and the tomatoes aren't really ripening very well fast, but anyway, some progress on this sultry day in August.